Hey, boys and girls, welcome to the episode of Cowboy Bigby, doing a little port raid action. No, I'm recording for YouTube. No love. Too bad you can't kill a fort. That'd be awesome. They should let you shoot. Can? Okay. I was seeing y'all shoot at it. I never killed one before. Where do we shoot it at? I don't even know where to just hit it in the anywhere on the bricks. Oh, I got a leak on it. I got two leaks on it. Oh yeah, I see this little bar dropping. That's nice. Tropical, your ocean's so slow. Oh, what are you in? What is Tropical in? Oh, you're Santa Ana. I call him Santa Ana's. One tick left of. He's getting a little energy boost there. I'm dicking with you. No. That's okay. We'll do that when we're down to one ship, and then we can jump on each other. One tick right of where? 225? 135. Oh, okay, I gotcha. Alright, turn into 135. One tick right. We're pretty much headed out to open water. That's to the beach. Oh, look at that pretty line of ships. Look at that. Everybody's in line except for Tropical. I love you. just play. No. That fort really has a hard on for you. Still shooting you out. Like straight into him? Okay. Yeah. Oh, now the fort's shooting at me. God, Jedi. What'd you tell it? Why'd you tell that fort to start shooting at me, Tropical? Felix, man. Felix getting right up on him. Oh, Like, I'm looking at y'all now, and no one's going to the 180 that Johnson had to go to. Somebody. I know, everybody. I was listening to you, brother. I was listening to you. I know, I see everybody, like, running into the shit. I'm like, man, now I'm outside. Yeah. Ooh. can y'all target that lead buccaneer? He's like out by himself. Dret Mariri. Dret Mariri. He's kind of stuck by himself out there. Huh? A port raid? No. Oh, okay. Where is the Indyman? Oh, okay, I see him. He's way off by himself. No, yeah, that's not who I was talking about, though. But I see that now. I would have started shooting at him, but I'm glad y'all said that. So, like, what? After we sink all the other ships, we just go and board him? Nice. He's like, what? Dude, how awesome would that be? Hi guys, good luck. Dang, they're all out of range. So, question for y'all, in this port raid, are these like elites or just normal AI? Commodores is normal, huh? Okay. We gonna turn to the right or turn to the left? Follow these. Yeah. Okay. Just make sure. I'm turning left. Oh wait. Oh, I got a Teddy on my left hand side. Which way you want to go, Teddy? Cover you on that right hand side. Oh, nice shot. You got it. I thought we were turning left, and now Felix is turning right. Are you trying to sink yourself? Okay. That stupid little fort friggin' putting a leak into in every shot he shoots. Oh yeah. Watch me play Conan Exiles, I'll build you a fort. Fun game. It's just I know, I was gonna say, it's like the first game I've ever played where you like literally knock people out, tie a chain around them, drag them to a slave will, and make them yours. Hogtied them, drug them out of their little village. No, first you beat them. First you beat them on the head, then you hogtie them. Yep. Beat them gruel. So, when's the last time you played it? Oh, okay. Yeah, they've added a whole new map. And now you actually have to level up your thralls. Yeah. No, they don't start off like you can go knock out an elite thrall, and they're all start off at level ones. Kind of sucks. I didn't like it. I didn't like it at first, but it keeps people from just like spamming their bases full of thralls. Let's see right inside. Yeah, I'm gaming. Oh, don't turn. Don't turn, you little hooker. Shelby was smart. Yeah, I was gonna hit his weak side. I was gonna try to bounce him. Boom, baby. Ooh, I hate you. I hate that poor boy. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Oh, I'm gonna hit you, Carter. Sorry. There you go, Carter. I got you speeding up, buddy. I was watching out for you, man. Trying to protect your right hand side. You're a little weak there. Oh, nice. Sitting the Davy Jones. So how do y'all get the loot off the ships? Okay. one ship without any sails. Can I kill him? I'm turning to the left, Commodore. Nice, nice. Carter's gonna ram me. Eight whole hits. How you like that, big girl? What is that? What am I even shooting? Oh, I'm shooting another victory. Oh, nice. Oh, he already sank a ship. Nice, nice stuff, please. The Poconea is down. Oh, did he use it for a shield? Joker say, you ever danced in the pale light of moon or something like that? Like a hell cut. What do you mean reprint? Oh. Silly fort. Tricks are for rabbits. Oh, that's Shelby. I thought it was one of y'all guys. I'm like, oh, watch out. That's a good one, Teddy. Nice. Got you. Where's this victory going? Back into the wind? Oh, I didn't even know you were boarding him. I hit him with a great too. boarding him because you want his ship, or are you just a quicker way to kill him? Okay. Right? Oh yeah, Carter, to skank this victory. He's trying to shoot at me still. Frick. You didn't even turn.
Oh no.
Oh, he's turning. I didn't want that side. No. I lost it. Yeah. I'm turning with me. What is he doing? No, he's actually being smart. He's actually being really smart for an AI. What the fuck? Discriminate. I saw that. Out of everybody. We're gonna run him aground too if he keeps going straight. I just don't want to run aground with him. Hate it when you're like so focused and you look up and you're like, oh god, duh. Oh dude, he's going straight forward. Dropping my cells. Stop it. Dude, he's going full cells. There you go. Oh, how much you get? Don't want it on YouTube. Oh, and maybe he's not gonna run aground. A little prick. Tropical, got a sink. I thought he was going to run aground, but he did a little fast one on us. God. Hurt. He's going to make me rip and repair, prick. You called him out so fast. Yeah, I'm just thinking Carter's coming on my right hand side. I think I'm gonna follow Ocean Jedi. Has to be running aground now, huh? Just killed three cannons. Well, hello there, Felix. Thank you for the kiss. Felix, where are you going, bro? He's gonna board you. Bye-bye. To J.B. Jones you go. Oh, yeah. What is he thinking about? Oh, ho, ho, ho! I made it out with having to rip a repair. Did use some rope. Good job, man. And that's how you do it, boys. We looted the Indyman, we got the chest off of it. Okay. Beautiful. Yep. I hate that when you always make sure you see the flag. Yep, ready. Leave. Yes, I want to leave battle. Hey, thanks for watching the battle. 6v6. Yeah.